Hello and welcome to this demonstration in how to use Cite This for Me by Leash Offaly Education and Training Board. So the website citethisforme.com is a really handy and convenient way to be able to generate citations and a reference list for your bibliography for your assignments and project work. So for the purpose of this demonstration, I'm going to use this article here from the RTE website. So to start creating your citation from a website link, you're going to come here to the URL, which is now in blue, right click, click copy, and then come back to the website Cite This For Me. You'll click create citations to begin the process. And you can see here that you can cite journals, books, or a website. And we're obviously going to be using a website article for this demonstration. You'll then come here and paste in the citation link. So the RTE website link is there and you click search. It starts to generate already some of the content for us. So we click cite and we see it's continued to generate more for us here. So we click continue. So Cite This For Me is very convenient because it's already manually or automatically, I should say, put in the article title, the first and last name. If that isn't there, you can always manually put in the first and last name of the author of your article. It's got the website title, it's got the date it was first electronically published, and also the date that we used it for a citation or a quote. You're then going to come to complete citation. And you see here now it's generated the citation for us. So you can copy an in-text citation if you're going to be putting in a direct quote, or you can see here it's generated the bibliography for you. With the free version of Cite This For Me, you can have a maximum of 15 articles or reference points in your bibliography. After that, you're going to need to either copy all or export all into a Word document, and then you can just click here with the three dots and delete the citation and add any new or additional citations to your bibliography. If you do, however, have to export all after 15 or copy all after 15 and then delete them, do remember that Cite This For Me automatically puts them all in alphabetical order. So if you have an additional list, for instance, of 20 or 25 in your bibliography, you're going to need to check afterwards that they are all in alphabetical order to ensure you've the correct bibliography format used. Thank you very much for your time.